Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jade. Welcome to my channel. So today, I'm here with my sister. Sister, hello. Say hello.
Okay.
So in this video, what we're going to do is, this is obviously my first video. So we have lots of different colas here, or dark sodas. So this dark cola used to be very popular in like the 90s, and they have actually brought it back. So my dad made a video on Dolt Cola saying if it was just as good as before. He said it kind of tastes like Pepsi. So we have some Pepsi, Dolt Cola, and RC Cola here. We're going to be testing the differences of them, and be sure to stay tuned because at the end we're going to be mixing them together and trying that. So are you ready to begin trying the soda?
I guess.
So we're going to start by trying the Pepsi. So we're going to go ahead and get that. So, Daddy, will you give the cups? The cups are here. And then, Lexi, there you go. Do you want to try that? What does it taste like to you? I mean, obviously, it just tastes like Pepsi. But now we're just going to see if the Dolt Cola tastes like Pepsi. So, finish it.
Okay.
So now we're going to try the Dolt Cola.
I love that sound.
Ooh, that's fizzy. I do not know how fizzy that was. It actually tastes like the Pepsi.
Not really. It tastes more like Coke than anything.
I think it just tastes just like the Pepsi. Finish it. So, I've actually never tried RC Cola. But everybody says it's good. Have you tried it before?
Yeah.
I've never. So, I'm going to see what I think is different between all of them. We're going to discuss that in a second. That was a lot.
Cold.
Okay, so the Dolt Cola, I think it kind of tasted like Pepsi, but not as much as I thought it would. I haven't had Pepsi in a long time, but Pepsi was definitely tasted darker than the Dolt Cola, and the Dolt Cola was a lot fizzier than before, or the normal cola, because, one, it has all the caffeine that is possible in a drink its size that's allowed. So, the RC Cola, it kind of just tasted like normal cola to me, just like a little more flat, but I think that the part that you all were waiting for was us to mix all of them together and see what they taste like. So, you can mix yours together on your own if you would like. Just grab one and start mixing. So, in goes the Pepsi. That was a little much. A little bit of Dolt Cola. Okay, it's stuck. And RC. Are you ready? It actually kind of ombres from darker to light. At least mine does.
Okay.
Three, two. Honestly, it just tastes like a normal dark soda. Expensive it to taste, apparently.
It tastes watered down.
Actually, it kind of does taste watered down. Anyway, so the thing that I've learned today is that Dolt Cola, I don't think is as good as it would have been before in the 90s. RC Cola, I'm not the biggest fan of, but it's good. I just don't really like cola. And Pepsi, it's Pepsi. But altogether, they honestly just taste like a normal Diet Coke. So, yeah, bye.